I'm Mark Shirley, crawfish specialist with the LSU Ag Center and Louisiana Sea Grant. Apple snails have become an increasing problem in some crawfish ponds throughout South Louisiana. Some river systems and canal systems, such as this Vermilion River behind us, have a high population of snails, and some of the crawfish farmers that draw water from the river have a lot of snails in their fields, in the rice fields as well as the crawfish ponds. There has been some research by Dr. Blake Wilson with the Ag Center showing that copper sulfate is something that can kill snails, but it's really not practical to treat a whole field. It's just cost prohibitive to try to spray 50 or 100 acres of crawfish pond with copper sulfate. But copper sulfate is readily available at most farm supply places. It's used as an algaecide in fish ponds and some other uses. We found that right now at this time of year, as rice fields are draining and they're harvesting the rice out of those fields, there are some potholes of water that tend to attract the snails. So this little pothole of water, after that rice field is drained, a lot of the snails are concentrated in here. They're in the pipe and as well as in the little water here. So by treating just this pothole, you can kill a lot of snails, a significant number of them. It's not going to kill all of them, but you'll kill a significant number of snails. And a small pothole like this, roughly a 10 by 10 area of water, it only takes about a pound, 1 to 2 pounds of copper sulfate crystals sprinkled in the water to kill all the snails.